How to use the surround sound tool in MixPad. To set up surround sound for your MixPad project, click the Options button on the Home tab and go to the Project tab. Select 5.1 surround or 7.1 surround in the Project Channels dropdown. Close the Options dialog and go to the Mixing tab. Click the Surround Sound button. Make the edits to suit your project and close the dialog. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using MixPad's Sound Surround feature. Surround sound is a technique that is commonly used to reinforce the depth and accuracy of sound reproduction through the use of several audio channels from audio output mechanisms that surround the listener. Using direct sound player along with a headphone device that supports surround sound is recommended for achieving optimal effects. To use the surround sound feature, click the Options button on the Home tab. In the Options dialog, go to the Project tab. In the Project's Channels drop-down, select either 5.1 surround or 7.1 surround. Click OK to save your changes and close the Options dialog. Go to the Mixing tab and click the Surround Sound button to open the Surround Sound Editor. There are two surround types, static and dynamic. Click on the Radio button to select the method you want to use. Static surround refers to the position of the sound source being fixed in 2D space. Dynamic surround type pertains to alteration or changes in the sound source position while playing. We recommend using the static surround type while working on your tracks in MixPad. This allows you to configure the position of each track. We recommend the dynamic surround type for clips and clip positions, which you can change along with the progress of playing in percentage. The radar display has icons representing the speakers and tracks in a graphical position. The sources list shows all of the available tracks. Select or deselect a track by clicking on the checkbox next to it. Selected tracks will display in the radar display. A speaker represents a channel in the surround audio mix. The surround sound volume indicator is represented by the length of a blue line extending from the speaker icon towards the center. The spatial blur is a parameter that controls the volume distribution of a track between multiple speakers, wherein lower values signify higher localization. By default, all speakers carry equal weight in surround panning. The speaker weight can be edited in the speaker section. Select a speaker from the selected dropdown, then assign a weight by typing it in or moving the slider. When you select the dynamic surround sound, the envelope pan will appear at the bottom of the dialog. Use this to adjust the position of the clip source. The envelope pan has dual point lines, which allow you to control the up and down and left and right position of the clip source. The red line on the envelope pan indicates the time position or percentage of the source. By dragging the red cursor, you will notice that the source will move around on the radar display. In static mode, you can move the source by clicking and dragging on it. When your project is complete, export the project to a multi-channel surround sound in WAV file format. Click Export Mix on the Home tab and choose Surround in the pop-up dialog. Enter a file name for your project and click Save. For more MixPad tutorials, please visit the address shown on your screen.